again, Bob from Bookmans. Who can't use a few extra bucks now and then?
That's how many of us learned about Bookmans, commercials encouraging us to trade in used books, music, and magazines for money or store credit. Bob is actually Bob Oldfather. In 1976, he bought his father's store at Broadway in Tucson. He changed the name to Bookmans and changed the way Tucsonans bought books. But the biggest change came in 87.
The idea of moving a bookstore into something the size of a grocery store was considered nuts.
Sean Feeney now runs Bookmans and is describing the risky move to the old grocery store at the corner of Grant and Campbell more than 30 years ago.
The iconic corner, the sign, which is still there on the corner, Bob's television advertising, sort of tied it all together, and the business really took off from there.
A Bookmans employee for over 25 years, Feeney is now in charge. Bob Oldfather still keeping tabs from his retirement home in Hood River, Oregon. And yes, he enjoys the sign still up along Grant, even if the store is no longer there.
The idea of a vintage sign being held intact is really attractive to us. And of course, since it's our name, we love that as well.
Sure. Ironically, Bookmans has done well for more than 40 years because they do more than just deal in used books. From the start, Bob was willing to let the customers take his inventory in different directions.
He tells the story of a customer coming in because his turntable had been stolen, wanted to sell all of his LPs, and that was the first time we handled any kind of recorded music.
That forever changed Bookmans into a vintage store, not just a bookstore. Today, there are three locations in Tucson, two in the Phoenix area, and since 1990, a store in Flagstaff. As I found out on my tour of the flagship store at Speedway in Wilmot, Bookmans buys, sells, and trades everything from comic books and collectible toys to instruments and records.
Demand changes for our different products. So 5 years ago, records would have been buried in the back of the store because they were an afterthought. Now they're right up here front and center, along with musical instruments, which is an area we've moved into in the last 5 years that we've done tremendously well with. You can see this vaulted roof here. When Bob and I first looked at this space, it felt very closed in and low to me, and I was not super enthusiastic about moving in here. Yeah. And then he knocked a ceiling tile out and showed me these roof beams, and we hatched the idea right there to open the ceiling up, and it makes all the difference in the world.
The movie collection is extensive, geared towards collectors looking for that hard-to-find DVD.
On our left, we've got our video games and electronics section, and this has been another major growth area for us, is consumer electronics, particularly vintage stereo equipment.
But the bulk of this Bookmans location is still dedicated to books.
It's the most expansive book selection that you can find in Arizona under one roof. Tremendous selection of fiction and nonfiction, always dynamic and changing. That's one of the great things about being a used bookstore is that titles are flowing in and out constantly. Great news for us, interest in reading print books is on the rise. E-books have kind of flattened and downturned. Consumption of print books are on the rise, so we're seeing a much better inflow of inventory now than we were 3 or 4 years ago.
Sean's proud of his 227 longtime employees at the Bookmans locations who are knowledgeable and passionate. He's also proud of the Kids Corner, found in every Bookmans. He says kids do need a break from digital media and are still reading books.
Print books are back on the uptick, and I think it really starts with the fact that kids still want to hold books in their hands, and that sticks with them over the years.
Proving that Bookmans is still relevant and thriving after more than 40 years, they know the secret.
Culture matters, and people want to consume it, and as long as we're responsive to their needs, we'll be relevant to their lives.
Well, Sean, this is impressive. Bookmans is absolutely Arizona. Thank you for the tour.
Oh, absolutely. It was my pleasure.
Thank you.